I'm here to talk about my experiences of my crossover. I'm here because I've been through a lot of shit. I decided that this thing I have in my past, I don't want that to be my future. I want to glorify the fact that I've been able to show my kids that it's fully natural that you take place in your own life, that you do what you have a passion for, and that you make that the center of your life.